Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. I haven't vlogged like this in a very long time, but here I am vlogging like a normal vlogger. I am currently on my way to the rodeo grounds, not to watch a rodeo, but to watch my husband race in a dirt bike, pit bike race. This is Sterling's first time like ever racing on dirt, so pray with me that this goes well. He's super good on bikes, so I'm not really worried, but it's a little scary. It is called the Moto X in Harriman. There's a lot of dirt bike stuff happening and car stuff happening, but really I'm filming this because Sterling is going to be racing at the end. I also realized I haven't vlogged like this in a very long time. I kind of miss it. I'm gonna try and talk to myself more and vlog more. Find daddy? Hi! Sterling's getting his little bike out. Good job, babe. I don't even need to help you.
Way easier than the moped. I said the liquor bus, much too harsh. Chase me down, make it stop. I know she said that she fought with her old soul.
So I forgot to tell you, but we have to leave to go say a goodbye to Tristan, Mason's boyfriend, because he is having a going away party. He's going to Wisconsin to play soccer. Sorry, Slater, it's so bright. Should I face this way? Hi. Hi.
Hot mom alert.
Hi, this is how Slater fell asleep. I usually don't put him to sleep this way, but he's just so comfy.
If it works, it works.
Tristan, what is this?
This is, so basically, you throw hatchets and knives at this.
At the target,
Sterling,
okay. Go, Sterling. Oh, well, you went below.
I almost got the bullseye with the
knife. This is Tristan's dungeon. This is where he lives. Just kidding, but that's actually his room. Isn't that a cool door to a bedroom? Shout out Tristan's dad for a cool basement. Cool sword.
King Arthur. Top G. PUBG, King Tate.
What are you doing? Are you socializing? Yeah. Let's see your dinner. Chicken in a baggie?
Uh-huh.
Yeah.
Great racing out there.
How was it?
It was a workout.
Did you like it though?
I suck. Yeah, it was fun. It was really fun.
That was your first one ever. Yeah. You did good.
Yeah, yeah.
You won in my mind. If you're feeling like a pimp, go on, brush your shoulders off. Ladies is pimps too, go on, brush your shoulders off. This crazy baby, don't forget that boy told your kid. Turn up your shoulders. I'm probably over to y'all. Probably be locked by the force. We had to move because Slater wasn't happy.
Mm-hmm.